And welcome to Coffeepot, Spooky Brew. Trent is dead in the background because he's dead. He'll be joining us as soon as he decides he needs to resurrect. So for...
Surrender!
So for now, it's me and Alex, and we're playing Resident Evil 5. Surrender. I've beaten the game all the way through. These two have never even touched it. I don't even think... Have you even played any other Resident Evils?
I have not.
Wow, I'm going in with some complete newbies. Okay, this is not the best version, but it is multiplayer.
Okay.
And that's actually kind of like one of the better points of the game. Honestly, it's hella fun when you have two people. By yourself, the CPU will piss you off.
I thought that was every CPU.
Oh, you have no clue about this one. Like, you're sitting there like... Why am I out of handgun ammo? Sheva's sitting up there with like 150 handgun bullets, not shooting shit. Just like, where the fuck is all the handgun ammo? It's like, you'll walk into a room and she'll just clean it the fuck out before you even can look around.
Oh, so it's like a shooter game?
Oh yeah, but the controls are weird.
Okay, because like, I'm a baller when I play Black Ops 3.
yeah, you might as well temper expectations. Now, I tried it a little bit. I didn't even get into major combat. Mm-hmm. I just wanted to look around and see what everything was.
Okay.
Mostly because it was also still downloading and I wanted to see if it was even going to be playable at that point. Anyway, we're going to go ahead and ready up.
It's like a salvage game? Is this like our inventory?
Bruh, just watch the intro.
Okay.
Okay, so one thing I've always wanted to talk about is there was a huge racism thing with this because you were shooting black people. I wanted to always call bullshit on that. You're in the middle of Africa and there's zombies and everyone's like, but you're shooting black people. Wouldn't it be more racist to make everyone in Africa white?
Yeah, you have a good point on that.
I mean, granted the first costume they gave for Sheva was kind of bad where she was almost in tribal gear, but... But it's like, they could have kept her skin as dark as they did, because she kind of looked really good with dark skin. Now she looks kind of like very light caramel. Anyway, I'm picking Chris Fuck Boulders Redfield.
That's his full name or your name?
No, his name is Chris Redfield.
Okay.
I call him Chris Fuck Boulders Redfield because of what he does in the final act of this game.
Alright.
You'll get to see it.
I should have seen it coming. It didn't take long after the fall of the Umbrella Corporation.
What I noticed is this is 5. So they've my quick question is, like, is this like an outbreak? Is it like any other kind of zombie type?
There was a pharmaceutical company called Umbrella created a virus that was supposed to like help people with like completely crippled or something, or like, you know, severed spines, just get their limb use back.
Right.
And regrow limbs and shit like that.
So is this like the movie Umbrella?
Shut up. And what had happened is it instead caused when they die to come back to life. And the first game is actually in one of their hidden research outposts, but everyone thinks it's just a random mansion. Look at that ass shot.
My name is Sheva Alamar.
Chris Redfield.
Your reputation precedes you, Mr. Redfield.
And your biceps are huge.
That would actually be pretty funny because her mouth moved. She's a huge freaking mouth. Look at that.
The only problem is the mouth movements are still for Japanese.
Oh wow.
So don't follow the lip syncing.
I'm sure you'll do just fine.
Cause Chris was in English. Hers was different, I think. That's his sister. No, that was his partner. His sister's safe. There was Chris and Claire Redfield, then Jill Valentine. In the beginning, it was Jill and Chris. Thank you, shithead.
Sorry.
What, do you have tuna?
He hasn't eaten today, as far as I know. Besides 5 fuck tons of coffee.
I don't like tuna.
Right. Two and a...
You don't have to get touchy.
Yeah. Need to be careful around her, because she might not be as bulky as Chris, but her legs could blow a hole through a human being. Because you do that in this game.
Interesting. Interesting. Look, now that's just suspicious.
Oh, just shut up and play. Okay, before we get started, you're going to have to get accompanied to the controls. Mine is set to Resident Evil 4 controls, which I'm comfortable with.
Well, I know 1, 2, 3, and 4. I don't know any of them, so therefore this is going to be fun.
Okay, start moving around. Oh, hold on. Ready.
Alrighty then.
Okay, now it'll go to split screen for us. Please stop that.
I'm sorry.
Literally, that picks up in the microphone. Your bottom screen.
Oh my god, it's so smart. Why don't they ever just, like, fill the edges?
Because, quite frankly, you see how we're sitting?
Uh-huh.
It gives you the ability to see your stuff better than mine. It's actually a smart idea, but we would need a bigger screen. But yeah. How's your controls going?
It's fine.
Is it strafe and turn?
Yeah.
Okay. That's what I got. To shoot your gun, you hold down R2 and press square.
Wait. Are you saying the R2 is the aim and then square is the shoot?
Yeah, it turns aiming mode on.
What?
You'll see when we get started. This game actually has a lot of puzzle-solving shit to it.
Yay, puzzles.
I am in the lead, I understand? That's right?
You can say that all you want, but I'm the only one who knows what the fuck's going on.
I got guys in check. Did you see these thighs? That's right, you followed these thighs. Watch me twerk it.
I feel like I'm missing something messed up.
He's trying to make Sheva twerk. And thus, racism is born. Wait a moment.
What?
Yeah, it's Singham. Singham. You have no fucking clue what that is.
I'm just laughing and his old eyes are like poking out.
I know, right? Everyone has like these big fucking wide eyes. Like they're looking at you like you literally just like shit in their cornflakes. It's like, the fuck did you do? That man's white. I can't see white. And here's where it gets creepy. They fucking poofed.
No. See, that's the inner instincts of the African American. They know when stuff is about to happen.
Bro, just because you half black don't mean you can get away with racism, bro.
I think it's okay, as long as it's only him.
Yeah, this going after I made fucking Tyrone in DBA, in Dragon Ball.
You see what they...
Rich, I want to tell you something so bad, but you won't let me.
I literally was going to sit down and watch the beta last night and fell asleep.
Oh, look, I turned on my map.
I'll watch it later.
I got a meme map.
Yeah. What button was that?
R1.
R1?
Hey, there's a person.
Oh, yeah, holding it down to track your partner.
Why did I want to look at you, huh? Why would
I
want to
look at you? Dude, you were going to figure out so hard in a moment.
Hey, I think my partner's dying. Where is he in this horde of zombies?
Food, you're both here. Come.
So anyway, back to what I was trying to talk about. So yeah, they created that, and then when they fucked up and it created zombies, they turned it into a biological weapon. Cue a bunch of cover-ups, them nuking an entire fucking city, and the badass of Leon being born. You won't hear of Leon in this one, but in number 4, he literally became, like, the president's number 1 bodyguard, because when Resident Evil 2 happens, he beat the shit out of anything that got in his way on his first day on the force.
Wow.
Leon was made to fuck shit up.
I got a life bar.
Yeah. Welcome to your life bar. And welcome to...
That's right. Come on. Why'd it take us so long?
Dude, Stop it.
Come on.
It was necessary.
And now you hold triangle. Press triangle, bring up your inventory.
Hold triangle.
Press it.
Press it. Oh, press it. Oh, I'm pressing square.
Equip your gun, and there you go. Now we can start.
Ooh, nice screenshot. See no problem with that, FPS.
Oh my god, this is what I signed up for. He's pulling a tongue dialect.
You're kidding, right?
You must find the man named Irving.
It's like they don't know how Jaws work.
And be careful out there.
I'm fine because I live here. But you! Fuck you, you're the protagonist. Yep, you pull out aim mode like that, hold it down, and your aiming goes to your strafe stick.
There we go, I think I lined it up quite nicely.
Bruh, don't even. Like, if I turn team damage on, we would be dead at this point.
Well, let me aim somewhere it counts.
Anyway, L2 is your knife.
Oh, nice.
Press square to swing. You can use this to kill things that are down, so you can conserve ammo. Since I played a little beforehand, we have some bullets to start.
There's no squat?
Bro, you are preparing way too hard for the wrong kind of game. When your life gauge is fully depleted due to taking damage, your status will change to dying. If this status is displayed for your partner, you can revive him or her while pressing circle while nearby. You cannot revive yourself in this state. Game will end if your partner is unable to assist you for time's running out, or if both you and your partner are in the dying state at the same time. Basically, please save each other's ass. Oh, control types. We kind of got that.
Remember,
what, kitty? Where are you?
I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my hand.
That's right. That's right.
Something tells me I'm going to really hate having you around.
What? I'm your best friend, right? Right? We are all friends, real buddies.
Anyway, let's see if I can do this.
How you have your, how you have that, like that?
What?
Like that. Like, gun, like this.
That's your idle stance.
Ah, okay, never mind.
See, your character is not...
Like that?
Yeah, your character is different. My guy is police military trained. So his gun discipline is, like, through the roof. Your character has more subtle gun discipline.
I would say it, but I don't know. Investigate. I'll just investigate.
It's still warm. See, like, you've got a different type of gun discipline. Yours is, like, actually more stealthy. Like, your character's made to not be noticed. Chris is more of the guy who's going to do this.
Hello. Yeah, don't worry. We knocked.
Chris literally has the subtlety of a hammer smashing a fucking bell in the middle of the night. While screaming, "I'm over here, motherfucker!"
So is there, like, a lock-on or no?
There is no lock-on.
Oh, what joy. Ooh, pick up! Fire! Mine.
Gold goes to both of us.
No! It wasn't even greedy! Mine.
You are going to kill us so bad.
Oh, the resources! You know, my professionality is farming. Everything's mine.
I'm gonna go ahead and warn you that if you keep pulling that, you're gonna basically be making all the medicine all game.
I'm good with that. Oh, what's going on? What do I do? Sorry. Okay, here we go. How do you close to the door?
You walk to the door.
Oh, you were glowing blue. I figured I had to do something with you.
Yeah, that's how we progress. One person goes to the door and waits for the other one. Now you get to see how they reproduce.
Man, don't you know how to knock?
And thus, a baby zombie is born.
It's like, come on, man, clean yourself up.
Come on!
Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to kick you.
Fuck you!
Oh, circles do that? Oh, no, still, come on.
Circle is assist, square is for like fighting prompts.
Thought it moved.
Please stop!
Just making sure.
Literally, bullets are a limited resource, and you're just like fucking playing with it. You just had literally like a 400-pound dude in gear stomp the shit out of him. He's not getting up.
If you say so.
Grab those handgun ammo.
Where? My ammo.
Are you that stupid? It's like the only thing that is a different color from everything else.
What are you trying to say, huh?
I'm saying you couldn't find your way out of a toilet if you knew where the lid was at.
He's saying you're colorblind.
And you don't know how to open the door.
There is no door to open. That's the point, dummy.
Sir, that was a window. I don't know why you're bringing doors into this. Sounds kind of racist.
You're saying white people can't jump? I don't even know where that came from.
Why can't... Okay, here we go.
Why can't we be friends? Ignore them, Alex.
Okay.
Ooh, play it.
Command Kirk. The locals were hostile. We had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation.
I should probably ask this question. How do I make medicine?
You open your menu, click combine, click on another herb. Combining red with green gives you a good bonus. There you go. Okay.
Yeah.
Ooh, grenade.
Dang it, I missed one.
You're going to yell. You don't have to be hushed quiet. It's very bad for the microphone.
It loves to be talked at. So that's what you do in your free time.
Actually, in my free time, I'm busy playing video games. I'm being better at you than at this.
Ah, that's why I got all the herbs, huh?
Bro, if you have all the herbs, it's because I expect you to get the most hits.
Oh, the brilliant salt. It was too good. Couldn't handle it. No combat. GG.
You're definitely going to need the ammo because you're going to waste most of it.
I think there's someone up there.
Damn.
Wait, jump down. All right.
Come on.
Better not be looking up.
No. How did I reload? Oh, there we go.
How to reload?
It's R2 and X.
R2 and X. That's right. All sexy like. I'm gonna do it flawlessly. Oh, that rat's kitty! Ew.
I was just waiting for him to actually shoot a rat.
I mean, you can.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but don't. You'll blow most of your ammo.
Uh,
And I know it seems like we're going this slow about it, but trust me, walking and looking is about the best thing you can do in this game. There, take an ammo.
Speedrun, go! Ready to breach.
Place a breaching charge!
You could just open the door, it's not locked.
Oh, hi, Trenton, welcome back.
Says the guy who's been sitting here listening to him talk for like 5 minutes.
Yeah, I wasn't paying attention to that.
It's obvious.
Ooh, took down. Whee!
I'm sorry, but am I talking to your white half right now? Because white man never listened to me anyway.
Oh my god, what the fuck did you just do?
Me?
I'm sitting there staring at handgun ammo and herbs and other stuff, and you just fucking trigger a sequence.
Ooh.
Stop dashing around. You're gonna get us fucked over.
Whoa, what was that? What was that big guy on the roof?
That is a big guy on the roof.
That is mid-boss one.
What? We have to fight the guy in the axe?
Bro, wait till you see what you're about to do. No, no, Sheva. This will be funny. And boom goes the dynamite.
What?
Yeah, wait. Now grill it up for dinner.
My cracker sense is tingling.
Uncle Sam, I'm not too sure about this. You know I always pay my taxes. Get me out of here. Call the cop.
Alright, now I don't even know what you're talking about, but I know.
Okay, now it's I want you to go right. Back out that door, grab that herb, while I barricade the shit out of this place.
Okay, herb, was it right? No.
Left.
Oh, wait, right here. Okay. Is there a way to turn up my sensitivity?
Yeah, you can go to your menu and do that.
Menu.
And you call yourself a pro at games.
Yeah, you saw my review?
See, aiming speed.
Where?
You're literally on top of it and you said where.
Aiming speed.
There we go. Fast. There we go.
Okay, get ready for a fight because they're going to come barreling through here and through the windows in a second. In fact, see those two windows right there? There you go.
They're climbing up.
Yep, they're going to come through that roof here in a second.
Oh, we're going to pop them with lead. No. Oh, wait.
Well, are you going to start shooting? Headshots are best shots.
Come on, man.
Zombie 101, aim for the head.
What was reload?
X, damn it.
There we go.
God damn it, Singham, fuck you. Drop your gun.
Oh, that was a headshot.
Zombie 101, tip number 2, always double tap.
We're doing plenty of that.
Okay.
Aiming. Oh, money. What you doing, huh? What you doing? What you want?
Yeah.
Oh, they're behind us too.
Yeah. Okay, now we need to get the fuck out of here.
Okay.
Chris, no.
Wait.
You said get out, and then you went right back in the building. Wiggle. How's that sensitivity working for you, Alex?
I wish I could move in knife. That would help.
You can go fuck yourself. Because we got some shit to deal with.
I gotta go back. There was something I missed.
It's fine. Leave it.
Ow. That hurt. Oh, ah, leave it. Yes, leave it. Leave it. Leave it. There's a big guy. Hey, I don't want to look back. I gotta look back.
Hey, you think you can climb a ladder?
Oh, wait, yeah, ladder.
Oh, well, he can bust through walls, so.
Come on, come on, come on. Here we go.
Get wrecked, son!
Can I jump over this?
Hook!
Go for it.
Oh, sweet. Come on. Give me the option.
Oh, shit. Shit. Shit.
He's dying, Alex.
Shit. Shit.
Gotta go save him.
Shit. Shit.
You didn't save him, Alex.
Where the fuck were you, Alex?
I was exploring.
Alex, hey, remember that button that lets you lock on to your ally?
Remember that point when I told you we have to work together?
Well, you were killing stuff. I was exploring.
And this is why we just fucked up.
I believe.
So let me put it this way.
It's all your
worst
fault.
Support in A.
Nah. Nah, support needs medical supplies to keep it going.
You have all of them. You stole all of them.
To be fair,
I told him
he needed them more.
Yep. Well,
yeah,
whoa.
And I told him he was also going to be doing the medicine duty. Guess who fucked up medicine duty?
That.
Mine.
Then you better start fucking shooting.
Every single one of those better be a double tap headshot, no scope. 360.
Well then,
GG.
If you use 360, I'll punch you. Like, literally, right here. Punch you.
360. No scope.
That is a scope.
Oh, that is.
Noob.
Actually, you can't shoot without aiming.
So.
No scope with laser sight.
Oh, headshot. I got the power.
You got the power to press a button. You messed it up.
Headshot.
Ryan's just like, I'm gonna save all these for when I'm going to die.
Oh. Headshot.
If you get them in the animation when they're trying to climb over, you just knock them right down.
Oh.
It's funny as hell.
What do you want?
You just shot him in the shoulder.
Ah.
Throw a TV at him.
Can you do that?
I don't know. Why not?
Oh. What you want?
And now here's where it starts getting to the point where we need to get the fuck out of here.
Thank you, buddy. Oh.
Alex, I wouldn't stand there.
Yep, you're right. I wouldn't stand here either.
I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Me too. Oh, the square. Oh,
hey,
mine.
There's the big dude.
Oh, run!
You run right toward him.
Well, he's slow, right?
You test that theory. You go.
Have fun with that.
You get back to us when you figured it out.
You close the door. Open the shit.
You should probably close the door. And
hey,
put that bookshelf in front of
him. He's just gonna run it over. Look, right there.
Yeah?
I call it.
Yeah?
I call it.
Oh! Or he'll just go through that.
Yeah. There's not an escape route.
Nope.
Oh, shit. Yeah. I forgot about that.
You forgot about me?
Not you. Fucking just run away from shit.
Run away. Coming to you. Hey, you need some HP? Need some HP?
There it is.
You mean mine?
So.
He's so close.
Not for you. You miss.
Well, granted, it's the fucking TMP. It's the shittiest gun in the game. But it helps at times.
But at point blank, no gun can truly miss.
Okay. You don't like this. I'm going out the... Be so cool if I can roll.
Action roll.
This guy just standing there.
What? Yeah. Why don't you leave him alone and go after the ones that are after you?
Ow.
You.
Ryan.
Ow.
What was that?
I accidentally tried to fucking roll like fucking Dark Souls and fucked up Royal.
You done goofed.
Oh my god, yes. Get fucked.
Mama.
Oh, yeah. Oh shit, reload. Ah, fuck me. Okay.
That's right. I have no more.
Let's get away from this.
I have no more.
Yeah, I know. Let's get away from this shit.
Bye-bye.
No. I'm not mistaken, though.
Is there an actual time limit you have to survive? Or do you have to...
kill or survive. That's literally the... That's literally the thing.
I'm out.
Big surprise.
Yes, 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 get fucked!
What? You lousy kick.
Yes, keep it up. No, run away, what the fuck?
My one.
Why did you stop and knife the boss?
Dimp, you idiot.
You kicked him once. That was enough. Did you not see me uppercut and back? The fuck kind of games do you play where you knife the guy with a gigantic axe?
The real question is, I go down one time.
You went down once and he caught us both in the same swing. Because somebody didn't back up.
You guys are doing great, by the way.
How do you throw hand grenades?
You select them, equip them, throw them.
Oh. Oh, wait. They're going over the fence.
That guy.
Down you go!
That guy has no head.
Yeah, they'll explode. Hi. Shithead.
He caught it in his teeth.
He's wearing sunglasses, so he's cool. Where did you go?
He's behind you.
Yeah, I'm covering your flank.
You'd have to actually be looking in the direction of my flank to cover it.
What's up?
See, he's got your flank. Your frontal flank. I'm gonna beat you to death with this megaphone I found. Oh, shit. Kinda wish you could pick up the stuff they're using and hit him with it.
I don't. I really don't.
I'd love some of those machetes, though.
Machetes compared to when you get really cool stuff later.
That was so cool!
You do more damage if you knife him in the head?
You do more damage if you hit anything in the head. I just punched an entire wave of dudes to death. Okay, right. Now it's running time.
Watch out behind you.
Okay, I'm out.
Help
him, help him.
Thank you.
No problem.
Ryan, a little heads up about how you're in a bad situation would have been nice.
When you hear the rattling, means I'm in trouble.
Yeah, I'm just gonna give these to you.
I hear Alex's rattling.
I'm just gonna give these to you.
I don't hear yours as much as I do his.
Yeah, I gave you my grenades.
Oh, okay.
I'm all for that plan. Alex! Alex.
Yeah? Oh, shit.
5 shots. 1 guy. 2 of them completely missed. Oh.
Oh, run. Run. Behind you. Behind you.
Fuck behind me. What's in front of me is scary.
Oh, I didn't want you to get, like, paralyzed.
Fear.
Okay.
What's in the box?
Ow.
He's coming.
Thank goodness he's stupid.
Hey, let's run. Let's make him run towards these barrels. Can't they blow up?
Yes.
Ooh.
Oh, shit.
Oh, what happened there?
I got an assist by Axe Dude, and I'm trying to remember how to fucking equip shit. There. Please back up. I'ma die. Ow, 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 ow.
We've gotta hold out till Kirk gets here. Come on. Come here, big guy. Come here. Y'all stay over there. Y'all stay over there. I want the big guy.
Big guy's going after Brian.
He was just coming after me.
Yeah, he changed priorities.
Yeah, because I threw the grenades at him.
I'll die.
So yeah, there's a bunch of physics objects around here you could be using on him too. Like shoot the barrels when he's near, or knock down the transformer.
He was trying to lure him to a barrel.
Give me this. Okay.
There are tons of them around, trust me. It'd be better if we stayed at least somewhat near. And where the fuck are you? Ow!
I'm dodging.
He's soloing the boss.
I'm trying to get these grenades and throw them at him.
Those are good grenades to throw at him.
Fuck it. Ew. Throw it. Thank you. Oh, run! Behind you.
Get fucked!
Okay, run away.
Alright, I run.
That is smart.
Granada!
Now we're bringing Spanish into this.
Woo! Woo! I felt that axe graze my ass.
Oh, ammo.
And you immediately lost 20 pounds from all the shit you just lost.
I literally would have crapped, like, right as soon as that happened.
Sweet Alex. I totally thought you were scared.
Yes, 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 get fucked!
Now go, Alex.
Okay, run away. Turn around.
God, I love that. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Man down, man down! Run, 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 run,
I'm trying!
Run, 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 run.
Hey, this will be good enough.
Run!
Fuck, you're good enough.
Alex.
Yes. Don't worry, my friend. This is all necessary.
Hey, as long as...
Got up. You got one more shot. All right, run.
Woo. If we keep this up, we could actually kill him, because the melee attacks do hella damage.
On your right. Running away.
Okay, good. We survived.
Yay!
Oh, wrong button.
Damn it, Alex.
Stop, Alex! Jesus fucking Christ!
And it's my name that pops up, so everyone's gonna blame me.
God damn it, Alex! God fucking shit! Fuck!
I hit the share on accident.
No one cares about sharing.
Quit hitting buttons.
There you go. Problem solved.
His controller is now on.
Put it
desk.
In your fucking hand, dude.
I don't want to risk it.
Here's what you do. Don't do this. Do this.
Check. I got it. Ooh.
God, man. Trigger discipline.
Call yourself a gamer.
Yes.
Anyway, let's see what we got. Accuracy. Highest accuracy. Highest number of enemies routed.
What? What?
Brian is giving a cold stare.
What do you mean he's routed? Like, killed?
Routed.
Defeated. Beaten. Moided.
We've routed the enemy. Which money, you know, do I have? What you hear in a lot of games. It means you led them to a safe area out of combat.
You have 40 emails?
You can have that. Oh my god, I forgot you can change with the D-pad. Fucking idiot. Okay, you see the up, down, now it does that?
Yeah.
You can literally hit those buttons on your D-pad to just change weapons on the fly.
That would have been useful for the grenades.
Yeah, you'd think so. At least I remembered it now. Instead of, like, at the final boss.
You guys are great. Next time, it'll be even better.
Anyway, yes, this has been Coffeepot with fucking Let's Brew Resident Evil 5. Holy